hop back into this. Where we left off from last night. Oh, we're on 18 bales. Oh, that was what I want to do. I want to see, because I found out after watching Mr. CDP's video. Yes. Gonna be tight. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, I have this here. Tempted to put that there. They'd fit in there well. Bees like this. I've not got enough money. Oh, I've got 21k. And then interesting. That's quite cool, you can do that. I'm gonna put this back in. And then so then these should allow us to put hay bales in them. And I have one for hay, one for straw. Just want to paint the yard. as well what it was. Blends in. Look at that bit of the front. Oh. Bottom. Change this. And then it's that. Not quite as dark. Forest ground. There, nice. I'm happy with that. That looks right now. Because then, what we should be able to do is run. Otherwise, I'm not using my controller. We put on this. Just test it out. Of this one, is it? In there anyway, there we go. We'll stack them in there nicely. We've got room for 500 in there, which will be really nice. That's spot on, that is. Please with that. That shed before, I don't think I'd really have used it much anyway. Couldn't exactly get much in it. So yeah, I think that that works out better. I'll get this field baled, then we'll get the bales collected up. Wait, automatic drop I can put on. I don't get why it's not putting the bales as red now. Odd. So how many more bales we get anyway? Ooh. Oh, there we go. I don't know why it's put that one out as clear. Nice. I'm glad you're doing well, mate. Hopefully the music is loud enough. If it needs to turn it up, let me know. Especially, it's not so bad when you've only had, I don't know, 4 or 5 hours in it. I mean, that's bad enough still, but when you've spent that much time, oh. It's horrible as well, because it like makes you hate the map, because all you've got in the back of your mind is when you last played it and you lost your save to it. I think I will get clear netting next. I'm pretty sure you can get clear netting. Anything on sale? Nothing that we'd want. I think it's just the normal net. Just that normal one. We'll use this cage up first, though. I'll end up having to fill it up soon. Net's going down slowly. So obviously want to get this field baled. Collect all the bales up. I've just put in 2 bale sheds, which are like the one where the in-game one where you can like it automatically stores them for you, if it makes sense. Where is it? This. It's like this. But instead they've made it like this. So these hold 500 each. I've put 2 in there like that. So we'll have one for hay, one for straw. And it'll stack them in there nicely, which will look quite good. Yeah, they're quite nice, they are. There's that one, or you've got this one, which again, that's the same, holds 500. Or you've got this one, that'll hold 1,000. And you can put bales or pallets in them. It's just a shame you can only get them with the map. They should make it as a mod on its own. Because I reckon a lot of people would download it. It'd be quite nice to be able to use them on another map. Yeah, it comes with the map, yeah. I can't use them on other maps, unfortunately. Which is a shame. Yeah, it'd be nice if they did do it like that. I don't know if there'd be a way to try and get them out of the map folder and just have them on their own. Somebody with the right knowledge would be able to do it. Same as me, I'd end up breaking something. I haven't got the patience to do stuff like that. Some fuel extractor. I think as well, from the looks of it, oh, that was a bit quick for my liking. I don't know if it's just spread out or if it's actually collecting it from the cow shed now. Manure has started to spawn in here. I don't know if that's the bit that we put in or if it's actually collecting it now from the cow shed. I'm not sure. So could do with buying some feed. I think we might have to buy some. Actually, we'll do that. We'll do that after we've done this. I think that'll be our next job. I haven't got any silage yet. What's the lime like on these fields? I'll leave that another year, I think. But we'll definitely fertilize these fields. We can use the slurry that we've got in storage already. Just need to buy a slurry tanker. Well, I thought that initially, but when I saw that, I wasn't sure now whether it started to collect it. I mean, there's no manure in the cows at the moment. When you go over, rather, there's none showing. I'd say just keep an eye on it and just see what happens. If, like, yeah, next day we've still got no manure in here, but this has gone up, it's clearly is collecting it. I mean, what is it at the moment? We're on 1348. So if we go back to it later and see if it's gone up. Yeah, I thought you had to collect it, because what I was going to do is I downloaded a scraper. I think it's in this. This. I was going to stick that on the back of the little, what's call it, Massey, and scrape it out with this. But, yeah, I'll have to see.